Vyacheslav Zagorodny.
Well, like Michael Slipchuk, here is the skater who started because he wanted to improve his hockey. Stuck with the sport, became a world junior champion. Vyacheslav Zagorodnyk of the Unified Team, a club mate of Viktor Petrenko, in 10th place after the original program.
Putting down the triples, not the combinations that would get him a bit bigger technical merit mark, but they're solid triples nonetheless.
Retires this year like he says he may, Vyacheslav will certainly be the one in the spotlight.
But what he's certainly going to have to develop is the degree of maturity. Although he's knocking the triples off, there's a certain element of sophistication that's lacking from his programs and his performances.
Nevertheless, personal best performance for Zagorodnyk. Will be back with his marks when we return to Albertville. Zagorodnyk of the Unified Team, you mentioned the comparison with Petrenko, and there is a noticeable similarity. There's the first set of marks, and they are dandy. 4-5-7s are on the board for Zagorodnik. Clubmate of Viktor Petrenko's. They drive to the rink every day. Another similarity, the coach Galina Zimiskaya took Petrenko and Zagorodnik at young ages after other coaches said they did not have the potential to be great. So obviously she has a great eye for talent. Artistic impression marks, well, there's a little bit of a variance there. The crowd doesn't like the mark from Czechoslovakia. He has 7 first place marks and 2 second place marks in the long program. Canada and Czechoslovakia ranking him second, but Zagorodnik, who was 10th after the original program, has now leapfrogged ahead of Michael Slipchak and is our current leader.
Merci. Thank you.